Hello and welcome to Killer Noobs and Big Bobless 2. So you wanted me to say it like that?
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, I tried press F5, but I pressed F9 actually. Really fast. But it doesn't matter.
Okay.
So normal.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, fuck it.
Yeah, my game freeze a bit. Okay. Press button. Boss size, dummy tutorial test. Oh, you already pressed it?
Die.
Using the texture pack? Sergio?
Yeah, he's holding a wooden sword. See?
I already know the rules, but you can read it.
Knuckles played it.
Oh, so you know it then?
I watched like 10 minutes of the first video. Because one of them. There's more than one, they're all the same bug though.
Those are elite monsters, okay. So...
Hey, can I get a copy of the bug?
Wait.
All the same.
Wait, how come they're all the same?
Yes.
Okay, here, take this.
Miniature Roblox.
It's over there.
Oh,
I didn't read it. Yeah. Wait, do you need I gotta read question one. Save Victor and his friend from the zombies. You can find them hiding in the little house in front of the mansion. That's question one. Come on. Turn brightness a bit down. Coming?
Yes. Get the thing from the chest. Get your armor.
Oh, who's there?
CMI.
Ooh, this guy got hungry.
Is that the house that they're talking about?
Where?
Oh no, this is just.
Oh, that's the mansion. Oh, that's the house they're talking about. Right here? Oop, zombie behind you. I got it.
Damn. See my I'm texting and walking. Yeah.
Hey, you should talk a bit louder or the mic comes. Yo, we need to say what's his name.
Yeah,
oh, and collect the zombie meat. I think we can get the trade. Oh shit. My sword broke.
Come on,
Sima. It's so cool.
Oh shit, I'm about to die. Sima, I'm about to die.
I think you get your stuff back. Oh, I died. Yeah, you get your stuff back.
Not for you to help me.
Yeah. Yeah, it's dead. Come on.
Oh.
Are you going to the... Are you going to Victor?
Yeah.
Oh shit, this don't work.
Here, see my take this.
No, I'm good. They're gonna have
sword.
The sword there.
Oh shit.
Oh, I killed. Yeah, I got a sword from the zombie. Yeah, save Victor. Okay, what do he have to trade? Good. Advice. Ooh. I think it's a mistake.
Is it okay if I kill Victor?
You got some rotten flesh?
Actually, I think I might. Yes, I do. I have four.
Thank you. Hey, turn off your mic on Skype.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
And I'm gonna get us some instant healing potion.
See, my, how does this sound?
It's good. Sounds kind of the same, actually.
Hmm. Really?
Yeah.
Damn it. Oh.
Hey, we got two stone swords.
I have a stone sword as well. Mm, oh, this is brand new.
Bye. Come on. Yeah, come on. I believe. Oh, wait. Yeah, we did quest 1. Read quest 2. I gotta read that.
I did it.
Head to the crypt and find the Skeleton King. Kill him and use the music that's on the jukebox. When it's done, make sure you loot the gold nuggets. Victor will be able to exchange them for very powerful boots. So we need to go get the Skeleton King, right? This guy. Hey, wanna get some armor from killing this guy over here? Man. Actually, yeah, you're really quiet. Oh, shit. I said, like, talk quieter a bit. Ooh, what did I get? Oh, no. Oh, you got it. You got it, yo. Oh, you got it. Oh, shit. I'm not dying. Oh, you said something. What did you say?
No,
I'm saying what did it say, like, on the chat?
Okay.
Read your part.
Okay.
Oh, I got stuck in a hole, I can't get out.
Damn it. Tits, man.
I got stuck in a...
Yeah, what's it called? I fell through the world.
There you go.
God, it's like right in front of my face.
Oh. Yeah, I can't really hear you. And I put my Skype speaker on. Okay. Turn off your mic or something? I'm not sure.
The max.
I got another stone sword and a healing potion. Come on. Driving in.